We know how difficult it can be sometimes to start from scratch anywhere in the world. So let us introduce you some people who can help you in your journey between friends and neighbors.
Most people that come to Panama end up buying a property. So you have to be acquainted with a lawyer that will take you by the hand to help you buy the property.
Do you feel Panama is a safe investment in the long run?
Patricia, I do believe it is. Panama has a very strong financial sector, has very good banks, has the Panama Canal, and its currency is the US dollar. So in my humble opinion, it is. We do from immigration to real estate transactions to estate planning. You're a citizen of countries like Argentina, Brazil, United States, among others. Then you are welcome to become a Panama resident. It's not that difficult.
It seems like Panama is friends with every nation.
It's very open. If you want to come to Panama, basically, you just have to do some research, see if you're on the list, and then you can apply. There is a visa called the tourist pensioner visa, that if you receive a pension, a government pension or a private pension of over $1,000, you can come to Panama and move and become a permanent resident. That is very good because that visa also grants benefits of discounts. For instance, you will get 25% discount on
plane. I know plenty of people who use them.
You get discounts in electricity, you get all sorts of, you go to a restaurant, you also be about to get a discount in the restaurant.
So Carlos, the most important question of the whole interview. Do you have a dog?
I don't have one, but I've been thinking considerably about adopting one. I have a 4-year-old daughter. Let me show you a picture.
Aww, look at her.
Santa Familia, the best is yet to come.